Our top story this half hour, new from overnight. A teenager is dead after being shot in Milwaukee. Police say it happened near 19th and Finn. Investigators say the boy was shot once in the chest and died at the scene. No one's in custody, and the shooting is under investigation.